Now we're starting off with the Hall of Fame, SWF Hall of Fame. And who's going to join me in the ring to help me out with this is none other than the voice of SWF, Mr. David Adams. Now the first inductee. Last year we did this show for his 35th. This year is his 36th. He has been here from almost day one. This person is the veteran. This person is what they call the sensei. This person has trained many and many wrestlers that you see in the independent circuit today. He is the utmost professional. This person has a side to him where he can be funny and he could be such a lovable person, but he also, you make him angry, he can be very, very vicious. He's got more moves that he forgot than most guys know today in this business. This person is a personal friend of mine, this person I love very much. Ladies and gentlemen, entering 2019 SWF Hall of Fame, Magic.
Ho, 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 it's magic.
Mr. Magic, we want to thank you. Welcome into the 2019 Hall of Fame. I don't know. I really appreciate this. Before I start, you don't mind, put this down for a second. Yeah, no, thank you. I remember SWF when we first started, right, Rob? We went, I'm gonna say not me, but he went through a lot. I remember they disrespected his company, told us that we're worthless, we shouldn't even be wrestling, but a whole bunch of backyarders. And now, how many years now, 10? 10. 10 years and we're still here. And you fans did it for us. They're sticking with us. Now, I can't say thank you enough to Charlie, Bill, and Rob, because those guys gave me 35 years of wrestling, a show for myself. And you know, I can't thank nobody better than that. I really can't. These guys mean a lot to me. So they tell me to jump, I'm going to jump to a certain point. I want to thank Donna, the photographer. You know, she's been my backbone since we started. The other one, Christina, she's not here, but she always had my back when it came to merchandises and making sure I got to a wrestling show when it happened. I want to thank every fan in here that supported me, booed me, yayed me, and told me I need to retire. Thank you. And I'm going to make it short and sweet. I appreciate everybody. Love you all. Thank you very much. Let's don't forget to give the best announcer in this business right now a clapping hand. I want him to say my name one more time.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your 2019 SWF Hall of Fame. So come on, take a chance, you don't know. Give it up for Magic!